Silicon Valley International School.
Classmates of Nana Ekria Annan, the second runner-up of the just-ended literacy challenges, her exploits in the competition have been an inspiration to the school. Nana Ekria Annan is a pupil of Silicon Valley International School. Her classmates have been sharing their thoughts on how she fared during the competition.
I knew that she was very smart, but I didn't know that she could reach the top three, and I'm really happy for her. I know she's very smart and she will go places.
I was very excited because I knew Nana was capable of doing everything. They were very happy because they knew that girl was going to do something, and she did it.
Nana Ekria was one of the over 1,000 pupils who entered the contest. She was part of the 50 that were selected for the next stage, which was the aptitude test, and she managed to make it through to the finals as one of the top 10 competitors. In the grand finale, she came third and won the prize money of 3,000 Ghana cedis. For teachers of the school, Nana's feat is worth emulating by other students. Simon Yeboah is one of the teachers.
We were very much excited, although we expected to be in the first position. But all the same, being third was, good enough for us as a student, this in school, and also for her as a student. It's our second time we were participating last year and this year. Last year it didn't go well for us, but this year, at least we are happy for the outcome of the program.
I'm very, very excited. I can't even believe how I got here. Like, I wasn't even expecting to be part of the top 50, but here I am holding a check for 3,000 CDs. I'm just so overwhelmed.
I'm very excited and proud to be her mother. She's a miracle baby, and she knows that. She knows the history of how she was conceived. So I'm really grateful to God for bringing her this far. I'm very excited. 3,000 CDs. She says she wants to go to Harvard, so we should invest the money so that we'll use it to defray the cost of going to Harvard. So we are just going to do that.